My name is Phương. What's your name?
Hello, my name is Trương Tần.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Okay. How's it going?
I'm okay. Thank you. And you?
I'm good. Thanks. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yes. Now, this is your speaking test today. Are you ready?
Yeah, teacher, I'm ready.
Good job. Okay. Now, let's start. Listen and answer my question, right? What did you do in the summer?
I learned how to swim.
Mm-hmm. Where are you going?
I'm going to martial arts class.
Yes. Do you want to play badminton?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to jump rope?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to play basketball?
No, I don't.
And do you want to play football?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Do you like learning English?
Yeah, I do.
Why do you like learning English?
Sing English songs.
Yes, you like singing English songs. Do you like reading English stories?
Just singing English songs.
Do you like playing English games?
No.
No? Yes? Okay. Do you like cats?
Yeah, I do.
What animal don't you like?
I don't dog.
You like dogs? Mm-hmm. And do you like mice?
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you like frogs?
Yeah, I do.
Mm-hmm. Do you like frogs? Okay. What animal do you want to see in the zoo? No, what animal do you want to see in the zoo? Listen carefully. What animal do you want to see?
I want to see a tiger.
Tigers. Where does a tiger live?
A tiger lives in the zoo.
Okay. Or in the jungle?
Yes.
Okay. And where does a water buffalo live?
A water buffalo lives on the farm.
Yes. And where does a horse live?
A horse lives on the jungle.
In the jungle. Where does a bat live?
A bat lives on the cave.
In the cave. Okay. Where does a cat live?
A cat lives in the house.
Okay, in the house. Okay. Now look at the picture, please. Here is the farm. A lot of animals on the farm here. Okay, is the duck walking?
No, it isn't.
Yes, what's it doing?
It is swimming.
It's swimming. Okay, is the sheep eating?
Yeah, it is.
Yes, good job. Is the chicken flying?
No, it isn't.
What's it doing? What's it doing?
It's walking.
Okay. Is the cow running?
No, it isn't.
What's it doing?
It is eating.
Yes. Is the horse running?
No, it isn't.
What's it doing?
It is jumping.
Mm-hmm. And is the world running?
Yes, it is.
Yes, okay, the next picture. Here is a zoo, a lot of animals in the zoo. Is there a bear in the zoo?
Yeah.
Is there a tiger in the zoo?
Yeah.
How many tigers? How many tigers?
One tiger.
One tiger. And are there giraffes in the zoo?
Yeah. Yeah.
How many giraffes are there?
Two giraffes.
Two giraffes. Okay. Are there monkeys in the zoo?
Yeah.
How many monkeys?
Two monkeys.
Two monkeys. And is there fish in the zoo?
Yes. Yeah.
How many fish are there?
Three fish.
Three fish, okay. And is there a hippo in the zoo?
Yeah, GIE.
How many hippos?
One hippo.
One hippo, yes. And how many bears in the zoo here? How many bears?
One bear.
One bear, yes. Is there a lion in the zoo?
No, there are.
Okay. What's he doing?
He's studying.
Yes, studying. And here, what's he doing?
He's swimming.
Yes, swimming. And what are they doing?
I do go camping. They are camping.
Yes, and here, what are they doing?
They are talking with friends.
I think playing with friends. Okay, and here, what's she doing?
She's singing in the song.
Singing
English movies.
No, listening.
Listening.
To music.
To music.
Yes, and here, what are they doing?
Playing jazz.
And here, what's he doing?
Eating snakes.
And here, what's he doing?
He read book.
Reading book. Books. And here, what are they doing?
They are talking with friends.
And here, the last one, what are they doing?
They are watching TV.
Yes, they are watching TV. Okay, the end of your test today. You have done very well. Yes, amazing. Now you can choose a small gift you like that. A lot of students like pens. No? Yes, here. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
See you next time.